Good morning. First, when
a secret token.
Whoa, Swingle. Oh,
did you hear the news?
Good job. Now, well done. Looks like she will go over. Time to bust up. Way to cut her. Why don't you ask her to?
Token.
Secret,
secret
token.
Token.
Woohoo!
Okay, people, I've had a rough night, so I only want to work for about an hour. And someone tell me.
Hey, you got.
When my therapist calls.
Yeah, I'm in the zone.
Where am I?
Well, why don't you pick up some
library, that reminds
me. Secret token! Woohoo!
I need a haircut.
I can't believe him.
I think I saw the com.
I was wondering. Show up in the lost and found.
Excellent. Taking pictures, go to the. Well, that. All right. Yep.
You going to the Mohawk Tech?
A secret token.
That guy. What's that? That smell.
It was a trick.
Anybody want a foot bag? That dude's back. What's he doing here?
The Nationals coming here.
Where's the keg?
A secret token!
Good work!
Isn't Chet dreamy?
Larry, heed my words of warning. Do not use oil products with your latex sex toys. That means oil-based lubricants, massage oils, cottonseed oil, olive oil, soy oil, coconut oil, sunflower oil, canola oil, groundnut oil, refined vegetable oil, hydrogenated refined vegetable oil, anything containing oil. Please, use only water-based lubricants with latex.
A secret token!
Where'd Rick go?
Looks nice.
Swingles!
Oh, yeah, I'm in the zone!
I'm hungry.
Man, it really itches!
going to the Mohawk.
Oh my god.
Hey, some jerk dropped some money.
Family back yesterday.
Listen, young man, ball stretchers aren't just a venerable old staple of genital play and torment. Using ball stretchers over time can help your testicles to hang lower. Something you might look into.
Secret token! Woohoo!
I feel happy.
Aldo gave me his pin tonight. It was such a romantic gesture.
Library, that reminds me.
Anybody catch the Walnut Log game?
You're in a particularly randy mood. Might I suggest axillary intercourse? A little sexual variation in which a man thrusts his penis in the armpit of his partner? The armpit is an exquisitely erogenous area. And don't let any of our prudish English hang-ups tell you otherwise. Not only does this stimulate the erogenous tissue in the underarm, it also gets deliciously close to the nipple.
A secret token!
Listen, my name is...
Yeah, I'm in the zone.
Okay, but if I puke, you gotta promise to hold my hair back. 57. So, when are you gonna...
What is that all about?
Yeah, I'm in the zone!
Library, never mind.
What's checked out to my library card?
Yes.
A secret token.
Library, that reminds me.
You
Library, that reminds me.
You have the power.
Oh, you're in for one.
Listen, my name is John.
Swingle. Swingle.
I feel sad.
I love sprinkles.
When shaving your testicles, pull the scrotum skin tight with your fingertips to create a smooth glide surface. And remember, after shaving, always cleanse the scrotum and follow with a proper aftershave balm. We must reduce irritation, yes?
Sacred token! Woohoo!
Whipped cream.
Nobody understands my art.
So...
that dude's back?
Oh, these bags under my eyes.
A secret token! Woohoo!
It's locked. Can't go in, it's locked. It's locked. Try again later. Can't go in, it's locked.
If fisting should be your game, young friend, you should have a manicure worthy of a reception with the Queen Mother. Reminds are one of our most expressive features and require daily pampering.
A secret token!
Educators are the slanderers and poisoners of life.
So this panty waist pulls.
What would Fastbinder do?
Yum, yum! Look at the ass on that girl!
Let me show you why cheerleaders are simply a jump above the rest.
You going to the Mohawk tent?
So, you like been down to the last...
Bull dagger, yes. Bitch.
Did I douche?
Library, that reminds me.
Hey, man, check out my hairstyle.
Listen. Listen, my name... Listen, my name...
That guy.
You going to the Mohawk?
Whatever happened to good old...
Walnut loggers are...
Library, that reminds me.
Does anyone know where